The modern Greeks are waging a battle today. This is the inhabitants of the village of Kerataea that they fight, some modern barbarians. These modern barbarians, they are not from Asia. They are from Greece. It is the police. It is the police of the Greek state sent by the Social Democratic Greek government to defend an illegal decision. The decision to build an illegal dam in Kerataea that will destroy archaeological sites. This is how this government defends Greek culture. The policemen sent by the Greek government, they enter into yards of houses, they curse on women, they tear gas, normal working people.
Congratulations, you found the ground.
And they behave as an occupation force in Greece.
Bravo, question.
The fight, I didn't say question. The fight of these people, the struggle of people of Kerataea, is the symbol of the struggle of all the working people in Greece. It's a symbol beside the 300 immigrants, the 300 immigrant workers that won, and they dedicated their victory to the whole, to the entire working class of Greece. They are in solidarity with the 9 general strikes in Greece against the irrational policies of IMF and the Greek government. The modern barbarians is the MEPs that bought these measures. It's the Commission, the IMF, it's the European Central Bank that abolish democracy with the new economic governance that puts the control of the budget from the state on an unelected board in the European Commission. You will not prevail. This crisis will not be the Thermopylae of working people. It will be your Waterloo.
Τώρα θα καθίσεις να δεις το φιλμ. Βρήκες πουλό, βρήκες ωραία να μείνεις. Άρα η ιστορία είναι γραμμένη, άρα καλά κάνουν και τα ξεριζώνουν, έτσι. Ωραίος είσαι. Ωραία. Άρα γιατί φεύγεις και δεν μένεις να δεις την ιστορία. Δεν τρέπεσαι, νέος άνθρωπος.
Νέος άνθρωπος,
δεν τρέπεσαι. Κάτσε να δεις τώρα το φιλμ για την ιστορία που εσύ καταδίκασες. Γιατί δεν κάθεσαι να τη δεις. Εμείς δημοκρατικά σ' ακούσαμε.
Είχαν υποπλώσει τα νησιά και την κάψη. Είχαν ισοπεδώσει την έδρα. Και τώρα οι Πέρσα στρατηγοί, ο δάτη και ο Αρταφέρνη, αποβίβασαν το στρατό στον κάμπο του Μαραθών. Τόπο ανοιχτό, κατάλληλο να αναπτυχθεί το πεζικό του. Να κάνει ελιγμού στο υπηκό. Στόχο του να αφανίσουν με τη φωτιά και το σίδερο την Αθήνα. Να σύρουν